So I was honored to be able to sing at his memorial a few weeks ago, I guess over a month ago. And I looked at the people on the stage in the finale that were singing, all these people I looked up to for years. And I just thought, what's the one thing that we have in common? And it's just everyone's heart is so big. And I think that's why he was so successful. He just found the most beautiful people and brought them together. It didn't matter what happened. He knew that magic would happen. And it's true, because he used to just bring people together and then he'd just sort of step out of the room and watch it happen. And then collect his Tony Award. Seriously, no, he was really just a visionary. And I have really fond memories of him giving me notes on this specific song. It really makes me just happy to know that I know him, that I knew him. And I got to sing this in Prince of Broadway, which honored him. It means cancel all your parties, forget your big parade. It means the crowds will not be cheering, so despite what you've been hearing, you can lay down your spade. It means my mother can stop crying, my rabbi's eulogy can wait. It means that Dorsey can stop beaming, and my cousin can stop dreaming of his portion of my estate. It means no, this isn't over. No, the date's not set. No, I won't wake up tomorrow drowning in my sweat. It means I've got the greatest partner that a man can get. It means I'll never, ever, ever underestimate that woman, 'cause this is not over. Stop his drumming, 'cause I'm coming into town to win the day. Somehow I have it with my scheming, screwed things up beyond redeeming, and we're finally on our way. And no, this isn't over. Hell, it's just begun. Hail the resurrection of the South's least favorite son. It means I made a vow for better. Two is better. Shorter. I might reach the end of my rope, but suddenly loud as water, there is hope, finally hope. And no, this isn't over. No, we aren't through. No, there's still a million things that you and I can do. I would never have believed it, the things I see in you. It means a man who isn't guilty doesn't have to walk the plank. It means the gallows still are vacant, and we've got my wife to thank. It means you shouldn't underestimate Lucille and Leo Frank, 'cause this is not.